Just 2 minutes later, Eric Kambale scored the second goal for Express FC. In the first half before the referee made the team go for the break, in the 41st minute, Eric Kambale made it abreast to 3-0. Before the game came to an end, Matt Kakuze converted for Express their fourth in the 90th minute. The victory takes the Red Eagles to fourth position with 23 points. Other games played, URA shared spoils with Wakiso Giants, while Bull hammered Arua Hill 4-0. Vipers still lead the table, standing with 29 points, with 1 point ahead of KCFC in the second position on the log table.